The genomic study. Our genes play a role in determining who becomes desperately sick with infections like COVID-19. The genomic study, based at the University of Edinburgh, is aiming to find the genes that cause susceptibility to COVID-19. Identifying and understanding these genes will help us to choose treatments for clinical trials and help provide better care for patients. To do this, the genomic study is working with over 170 hospitals across the country to obtain DNA samples from large numbers of COVID-19 patients. Many of these patients are also participating in other COVID research studies, and we would like to thank everyone involved for their continued hard work and dedication. The DNA sample is normally provided in a small amount of blood. Once taken, this sample is posted back to Edinburgh using boxes provided by the genomic study team, and the DNA is analysed. The study is currently focused on the most severely ill patients, those who end up in intensive care. But we also aim to recruit people who have milder symptoms, and those individuals who have recovered from the infection and have been discharged from hospital. If you are responsible for R&D in a clinical setting that is not currently running the genomic study, please do get in touch with your LCRN Study Support Service lead or contact the genomic study team directly at genomic@roslin.ed.ac.uk. The more patients Genomic can recruit, the better the chances of being able to identify genetic features that can lead to somebody becoming desperately ill.